guys, Nick Lessador here, Exit 12 Homebrew, in the brewery, in the basement of Exit 12 Homebrew. And look at what I got. Check this thing out. This is a gigantic banner that Brandon had made for the brewery. We did not expect it to be this big. Brandon certainly didn't, so it's gonna be interesting to see where we put this. I'm sure we can find a spot. All right, what do we have going on this week? It's been a busy week in the brewery. Brandon and I did a double brew day last week. That was the second week in May, I believe. We brewed the Saison, yeast experiment beer, which is the experiment Brandon signed up for. And the second beer we did was a guava pale ale utilizing a yeast from a yeast company local to us. They're actually in Maine called Maniacal Yeast Labs. They did a yeast called Citrus King, which is meant for New England IPAs. And as you'll see, we're doing two grain to glass videos for those beers. And as you'll see, we wanted it to be a West Coast pale ale, and we figured if we cold crash it, you know, maybe it'll come down, throw in a Whirlflock tablet. As you'll see, that may or may not be the case. But regardless, super fun beer. We're adding guava extract, which is what I just did, and I just recorded it for that video, and we dry hopped with it, which is pretty cool. The Saison yeast experiment was utilizing Imperial's B56, I think it is, rustic. Imperial Yeast, an official sponsor of the BrewTubers Online Brewers Club. How many times have you heard me say that? But another awesome thing, something we're really excited about with the club, is we have a new sponsor, and that's mainly why I'm here talking to you over the YouTube interwebs right now. If any of you are familiar, I certainly wasn't, with Brewing America. Now, Brewing America makes world-class hydrometers. We have guys in the club who have purchased hydrometers from them and absolutely love the quality. They say it's the best quality they've seen. We had one homebrewer drop his hydrometer and it didn't break, which is awesome. So those folks signed up at the highest level, top tier stainless steel mash paddle sponsors of the club, which means they're giving a lot of money to the club and for a year-long sponsorship. We're so excited to have them. www.brewingamerica.com. Check out some of their hydrometers. They have a hydrometer that you can use in the mash. Now, it's not a normal hydrometer because they calibrated it to 155 degrees. How cool is that? It's veteran-owned, local business in the United States. They're right out of Oregon, the great state of Oregon. And they do some amazing stuff. They also do some stuff with coffee and filters and other things like that. So check out brewingamerica.com, and on their website they have, under their special deals, I think they have a tab that's coupons or discounts. They have 15% off with a coupon code. So anything you get is 15% off, I believe. Go on the website. They have hydrometers for normal home brewing, for SG and FG, and then they have these awesome hydrometers that will measure the mash for you. And that is so great to be able to see where you're at in the process in real time and not have to cool down a sample is just awesome. So I'm gonna be getting some for sure, and you should as well. A huge thank you to Coulter Wilson at Homebrewing DIY. That podcast is fantastic. That podcast is all about, you know, homebrewing mods and other things related to homebrewing that really looks at it from a different perspective than just the proverbial X's and O's. So check out Homebrewing DIY. Coulter was absolutely instrumental in the process of getting me introduced to the folks at Brewing America because they sponsor his podcast. And we were acquainted by Coulter. I gave the pitch. They came on as a sponsor officially yesterday. They're paid, they're good to go. They're a sponsor of the yeast experiment, which I'm super excited about. They're an amazing, I got to exchange emails with them. They're an amazing family. So they've really built their business and they really believe in social media advertising, getting the word out. So www.brewingamerica.com. Awesome, awesome people that I'm sure you go on one look on the website and you'll see it's definitely a company that you can get behind. What do we have coming up in the brewery? That's a great question. We're gonna be kegging the beers, the Guava Pale Ale and the Saison, relatively soon, probably the end of this week, maybe early next week. And then we'll be sending out some cans for the Saison experiment. And then we have a double brew day coming up in early to mid-June. We're gonna do the Belgian Debel, which is the third of three yeast experiments. And so that'll be my beer that I'll be trying different Debels from other home brewers in the club. And the second beer we're gonna do is our Blueberry Hefeweizen. Now in past years, last year we did it and it was fantastic. The only problem was we used a house yeast that was not meant for the Hefeweizen style. So it dropped bright relatively quickly, but the beer was fantastic. So we're gonna keep everything the same, but we're gonna use a different yeast. We're just not sure which one yet. So that's gonna be really, really fun. I'm looking forward to that double brew day as well. And other than that, just working, going into the office. Things are going back to normal with COVID. Really excited to get some things going. The wife and I have a trip planned in September that I'm really excited about. And then the Homebrew Brew Union in New York with Big Dog Brewing. That's Dave Phelps, myself, Gary, Sean Egan of Brookside Brews is confirmed, and Dave. And we also have some other folks that might be coming as well. The club is growing, which is great news. We got two members in a single day yesterday, which is really cool. If you're interested in joining the club, comment below, reach out. We're always willing to accept new members. We're always looking to accept new members. We want to accept new members. So feel free to reach out to us because we'd love to chat. And speaking of yeast experiments, I'm going to cut to a quick intro that your boy put together for the first yeast experiment. So check it out. This is the 2021 BrewTubers Online Brewers Club Yeast Experiment Number 1, Dropkvik Nate Pale Ale. Thank you to our sponsors, Imperial Yeast, Five Star Chemicals, Beer and Wine Hobby Homebrew Supply Store, Brewing America, all stainless steel mash paddle sponsors. Also, Hopsteiner and Yakima Chief Hops. Get brewing. Yeah, I'm really excited about these yeast experiments, and I know other members in the club are as well, so it's gonna be a good time. Brewery's cleaned, just swept and mopped it up today. Got the kegerator clean, nothing in it. Kicked both kegs within a few days of each other. What are you gonna do? That's the life of a home brewer. So waiting to get these other two beers on tap and just enjoying the week. You do the same, enjoy your week, and don't forget, check out BrewTubers, www.brewtubers.com. Check out Brewing America, awesome people there, awesome sponsor. Really looking forward to working with them. And happy brewing, good luck. May the brew god shine upon you if you are brewing this week or this weekend. L'chaim. Well,